Two of three men who escaped from the Bighorn County Jail in Hardin have been captured and are now behind bars in Yellowstone County. 34-year-olds Stephen Caplett and Anthony James Castro are in custody. Billings Police Sergeant Matthew Cheney said authorities received a tip and after further investigation were able to track Castro down and make an arrest just after 10 o'clock last night. His arrest was a combined effort between the Billings Police Street Crimes Unit and the U.S. Marshals Service. Details on Caplett's arrest have not been released. The other escapee, Andrew Parham, is still at large. They broke out of the Bighorn County Jail on Friday night after several inmates overpowered a jail employee. And now we know how they made their escape. MTN's Zoe Zandura is standing by with the details. Zoe, what can you tell us?
Victoria, on Tuesday morning, the Bighorn County Sheriff's Office released just how the inmates at the Bighorn County Jail escaped on Friday. Here are the details. The press release states that inmates lured a Bighorn County detention officer into one of the larger men's cell blocks by convincing the officer that someone was sick. Now, two or three male inmates then grabbed the officer and pulled him inside where they assaulted him and bound him. The release states the inmates were able to get a jail key from the officer and proceed to the Bighorn County dispatch area where they assaulted a dispatcher, handcuffed her, and placed her on the floor. And then convinced the dispatcher to show them how to open the garage that leads into booking, and the inmates escaped through that garage door. The Yellowstone County Sheriff's Office SWAT team and the Bighorn County Sheriff's Office assisted with the jail and the detention facility during the escape. And as you said, Victoria, two of the escapees have been arrested, and still the third escapee, Andrew Parham, remains at large. Victoria.